So we're out here on the trapping line and we're in front of the house that we're trying to keep animals out of, and caught a raccoon in the live trap. It's a nice one, so yeah.